folks. Today we're going to fly the Lanes Plains 26-inch CUDA. We're going to fly it on a HET high-end technology 4W motor with an APC 5.25 by 6.25 propeller. We got a Kassel Ice Light 50 for a speed control, and going to run a 4S 2200 battery. People have been asking, does that thing really fly with a forward swept wing? And they've asked, how fast is it? How stable is it? How slow will it go? Well, hopefully we can answer those questions for you right now. Now, if you'll notice the throws, that's full up and down, full right and left, pretty low. Get some sunglasses on. Also, people have asked about launching it. I hold it right here and just give it a nice toss. Here we go. Where she stalls at and how it stalls. No power, elevator. Then it drops down.